clock. My people rang me up a couple of weeks ago. Yeah, I've got people and a phone and a grasp on the passage of time. Yeah, they rang me up, said, Tim, will you go on Ruth Jones' show? They want you to sing a song, it'll be fine, fine, fine. But the problem with my particular oeuvre is that half my songs are 5 minutes and over. And the wisdom here at the BBC is that viewers switch off if you go past three. And a lot of my songs have a bit of bad language, which causes the viewers untold anguish. It seems their tolerance for smuttiness is reserved for pussy puns on Are You Being Served? And so I need a song that only goes for 3 minutes, without no bums or blasphemy in it. A lovely little song specifically written for the delicate skin of middle class Britain. I need a song with a chorus and a verse, with no nasty ass cussing and a cussing. I'm a little too lewd and a little too long, I gotta find myself a 3 minute song. And they said, remember boy, that music is light love making. It's simply self-indulgent to take it past 3 minutes. Remember boy, that music is light love making. Everybody loves a pianist, but length must have a limit. So you need a song that only goes for 3 minutes, without no pornography or politics in it. You're a little verbose and a little bit wrong, you gotta find yourself a clean living 3 minute song. 300 beats at 100 beats a minute, with nice clean jokes and a hoedown in it. Something for the telly that never ever fails to appease the viewers of BBC Wales. And even in the bridge I won't be lyrically adventurous, intellectually unmentionous, or racially contentious. And I won't make double entendres at the expense of the Chinese. For China is a country that can bring me to my knees. For China, for China, for China, for China, for China is a country that will bring us to our knees. Ooh, Mr. Humphreys, my pussy is all wet. Two, three, four, skin. I need a little happy clappy country song. Nice and repetitive and not too long. Boring enough but not too boring, with a key change here to prevent me snoring. I need a song that is only 3 minutes, without no buggery or blasphemy in it. Something with a pleasing rhyme and rhythm. Well, if you can't beat them, get conservative with them. Flog more tickets to my concerts by convincing the viewer that musical satire hasn't progressed since Victor Borga. You've got a telly and I wanna be in it, and apparently you'll only watch for 3 minutes. Yeah, apparently you'll only watch for 3 minutes.